It's a good day for some racing time, folks. Saturday morning here in Red Mesa. 27 teams took off. We got two inside coming towards the finishing line. For the race actually. Second one inside. Racing fans on the shack, put your hands together. All right, folks, looks like there's another horse coming in. Let's keep the track clear.
Get the horse.
Also, watch your kids. Across the road or the course. We got some horses coming in, finishing up the line.
Okay.
Watch out, watch out. Excuse me.
Fans, don't stop shouting. Keep your hands together. All right, folks, coming across the line, the Wild Horse One. Crossing the first line this morning. Followed by Leaning Rock. We still got horses coming and crossing the line, folks. We're gonna have the results here shortly as people are coming in. Horses are coming in. Two horses, I believe, coming in, folks. Two horses. Let's keep the track clear, folks. Right there's another horse. We saw a third one coming in. You have to cross that wagon. That is the finishing line. There we go. Not all the horses will be crossing the line, folks. You're going to see some of the riders racing towards the finishing line. There goes another horse. Racing fans, come on and put your hands together. We're still bringing in. What to do? Countdown 2017. So far, we've got half of them across the line.